going to tell you how heat gets transferred in solid. First, I'm going to take a knife and put four pins on it. Now that I've placed the four pins on the knife, now I'm going to take the candle and put the wax so that it gets sticks on the knife. That the pins are stuck, I'm going to take the knife and heat it here. Now the first pin has fallen. Now the second pin will fall. Now I'll tell you how it works. The transfer of heat in solids is called convection. It's like how we pass the ball. We are molecules and the ball is the heat. We pass the ball like one molecule to another. So the first pin fell first and the last pin fell last. Thank you.